Toronto's got a face-off win. The Maple Leafs control the play through the neutral zone.
Mashed in. Two immovable objects against another one. The boards.
Well, that's got to hurt. That is a solid hit.
Taken over again. Taken behind by Jokinen. Toronto's in their own end and controlling play now. On to Kadri. Let's it go. Paddled aside. What a save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Terrific shot. The Panthers leave their own end. Florida's looking to head man up the wing. Hammered. Save. A brilliant save. Right near the line, can he keep it going? And he is reefed. Looking to Smith. One into another. Now it's directed to Hunwick. To Nylander. Nicely into the zone. Gathered up again by Martin. Florida is in possession and neutralized. Gathered in by Hunwick. Huge hit. Shuts that offense right off. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Hatch hits one. He got his pad on it. Petrovic's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. That's a good solid poke check. And snapped up by Bukestad. He's got it. Enormous hit. The Leafs hopefully to offense in their own end. Onside. He tried, but he turned it over. Terrific interception.
Toronto's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Lots on that to Gardner. Let's it got his pad on that. Score! A pair of goals by the same team. Toronto's got a late second period lead, and it's two goals now. Can it become three on this next faceoff? Florida's got another faceoff win. Moved along and in. Decides to head for the corner. The Maple Leafs have moved to the neutral zone. Shoots one. Oh, a save there. Chip to Gardner. Pass attempt to Boyle. And they are in.
1 minute left.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Sends to the point. Turned away. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. Florida's collected another victory on the faceoff. Let's the shot fly. Outstanding work with the glove. Gardner's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Puck gathered in by Yandel. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Good job on the draw. To Huberdeau. Into the attacking end. Looks over his options from the corner. Puck picked up here. Shoots it off. Blocked away. Two sticks together, they cancel. A shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Collected in the corner. Kicks it to Jágr. To the point with it. Pass across at the point. Big save. Up the wing and moving well. picked up by Gardner.
Good play. I was looking for the light to come on.
And possession established on the pickup by Yandel.
Outstanding hitting in this game. There's an example.
He got plastered on the boards.
Deflected off the blocker. A shot. Sticked away.
Looking for options up the wing.
Nicely into the zone.
And the loose puck brought in by Thomas Vanek.
Moving it to Demers. Shoots one. Guarded the goal again. Slid to Vanek.
The Panthers in their own end lug that puck along.
Laid on to Bozak. Thrown in.
Smart recovery by Kadri.
The Panthers wheel one ahead up the wing.
Hammers one. Save.
And he freezes for the whistle. Over 9 minutes still left in the third. At this point, some good offense, some strong defense. Six goals, it's 4-2. And he dumps it in. Closed off effectively and sealed. Skate kick out of the scrum. Trying the probe up the wing. Gains the blue line.
Fires! He can't find the target. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Snapping a pass to Lupul. The Panthers have possession in their own end. Directing that one to Smith.
Propelled to Bukestad.
Got his glove on it.
Carries it to the corner. On the outside, a shot.
The Maple Leafs continue on in their own end.
From the right side to the middle, right on his tape. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
Yet
that's terrific work with the pad.
Goes back deep for it. Trying to go to Yandel.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice.
Got it in his own end. Pitching it to Fair. Keeps it going up the wing.
Fired away and back down. Oh, and he's hammered.
Not only have to worry about the big hit, but that stanchion as well.
Approaching the final minute in this game.
Passing one off now to McKenzie.
Dumped in.
The Panthers in their own end setting things up.
On to McKenzie. All right, he's going to the bench. Roll the dice.
Chip to Huberdeau.
Turret, he scores!
Huberdeau's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
The Panthers have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period.
Florida's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Huberdeau. Oh, does he have a target on his back? The Panthers looking to head man up the wing. Marvelous save, no time on that one. Lurched back and frozen.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great...
They won it. Now what can they do? Shoots one. Score! It's tied. Not much time, but it's even.
That shot was really hard, Doc, but where he put it was more impressive to me.
The energy on the bench here, Eddie, has been growing as this comeback has ensued. What a great finish to tie this game up.
Florida's
got it off the draw at center. Slid to Vanek. Into the end of attack. And a good job in the goal crease. Knocked right off the stick. You cannot have given more than these players have, and yet they will be tested for at least one more shift before we have a final score. 60 minutes have been played, and we aren't done yet. The shots on goal, 25 for Florida and 17 for the Maple Leafs.
Don't forget, fans, if you're here with somebody celebrating a birthday.
Florida's has gotten the last strike in regulation time. It is this goal that has brought about overtime, and it will begin when we return after these words. We have begun sudden death overtime. Gains the zone. Loose puck brought in by Komarov. A wonderful scoring chance denied. Puck is thrown to Ekblad. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Komarov. Just missed the net with that one.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Heads on behind. And he picks it up. Good quick poke check there. Up the wing and still with it. To Van Riemsdyk. And a good save there. Pitching this one to Yonder. Laid on to Gardner. Good job with the stick. Looking to Rylan. The Maple Leafs carry through center. It's an onside play. Fires a shot. Possession seized by Kadri. That is one solid keep, and play can continue. The Panthers want to generate something up the wing. Solid neutralized poke check. He is shut right off.
I'd like to see a little more of that from him.
Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Good faceoff win. With a drive. He scores! Game over. Overtime winning goal. And the game is over. Terrific outing. When it gets to OT, seems like the smallest thing can happen and then go wrong for a team. In this case tonight, it went right for one.
The little extra plays that make all the difference.
It always amazes me at this time of year how they can change from disdain to calm congratulations. Tradition. The tournament moves along with even more promising matchups in the future. Don't miss those. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying so long for now.